Marotin și frate viut, pe Pantocrator.
Amin.
Efes Marotin și pe Fologenis în șiri, Iisus pe Hristos pe șoiz.
Amin.
Efes Marotin și pe Pnevmais Oev în Paracliton.
Amin.
وتذوب نفسي للدخول إلى ديارك يا رب قلبي وجسمي قد ابتهج بالإله الحي لأن العصفور وجد له بيتا والأبواب عشا تضع فيه أفراخها مذابحك أيها الرب إلهي القوات ملكي وإلهي هللويا يسبحونك إلى أبد الأبدين لأن وضع الناموس يعطي البركات يسيرون من قوة إلى قوة يتجلى إلهي الآلهة في سريون أيها الرب إله القوات اسمع صلاتي انصت يا إلهي يعقوب لأن يوما واحدا في ديارك خير من آلاف هللويا أدخل إلى مذبح الله تجاه وجه الله الذي أتى سباي غسلت يدي بالنقاوة وطفت بمذبحك يا رب لأسمع صوت تسبحتك وأمطر بجميع عجائبك يا رب أحببت بهاء بيتك وأقدر مجدك المجد لله والابن والروح القدس كملوا أنتوا أنا أتحدث
ولم تمنعنا نحن خطاركم بيد صلاحك ورحمتك تولنا ومحتنا إيانا هو غير المستحقين معظمك النفوذ بما نطلب لكي من قبل كل شيء يتمجد اسمك القدوس
الذي كمل بغير عيب بالطهارة والنقاوة وبنيات صالحة نقرب لك عليه هذه الذبيحة الناطقة غير الدموية لا للدينونة ولا للوقوع في دينونة بل بنيات بنيانا للكنيسة المقدسة الجامعة البشرية وإكثار لسائر شعبك ومدا وإكراما لملكوتك لأنك اسم طاهر وأنت كثير الرحمة أيها الآب والابن والروح القدس الآن وإلى الأبد آمين.
بيتك اتفضل يا كل بمحبة البشر أي نعمل هذا المسح سبات أساسات ودع عمود البيض ويعد ملجا للتائبين وما يراح على المتضايقين وإجابة وجهاد وصلوات المؤمنين الأرثوذكسيين الذين يقدمونها لله عليهم لهم خلاص.
Amen.
ويقرا الصلوات.
ثبتهم في الإيمان الأرثوذكسي وليحفظوا وصاياك المقدسة، ونحن أيضا احفظنا معهم إلى النفس الأخير، لأنك صالح كثير الرحمة لكل من يدعوك ويليق بك المجد مع ابنك الوحيد أيها الأب.
Ah.
رب الإله ضابط الكل ذو الكرسي العظيم الذي لا يسعه مكان المال الكل الذي جعلنا مستحقين أن نصل إلى هذا اليوم وأن نقدم لك صلوات الشكر. اقبل الباطن ككثرة رفاتك واسمع صلاتنا ولا تنزلها. اطلع من سمائك المقدسة وبارك هذا البيت وكل الموجودون فيه المنحنين برؤوسهم نحوك. أخلصهم بيدك العزيزة، احفظهم أنقياء بلا عيب ولا خطية ولا مضرة ولا ألم ولا فساد ولا ضلال ولا تغيير. احفظهم من شرور العالم كل أيام حياتهم، لأن الرحمة في إرادتك ويراقك ويليق بك المجد أيها الآب والابن والروح القدس الآن وكل أوان إلى ظهر الدور كلها أمين. وأما أنا فبكثرة رحمتك أدخل إلى بيتك وأسجد قدام بيتك المقدس أمام الملائكة وأردت لك وأسجد قدام بيتك المقدس.
طيب أشدكم.
اتفضلوا بقى يا جماعة نقعد عشان سيدنا كده يدينا كلمة.
بسم الله والابن والروح القدس الاله الواحد.
Our beloved Father, His Holy Pope Shenouda III, their graces, the bishops, my father, the priest, my brothers and sisters. Sayyidina, it's a great blessing and honor to have you here today with us in your church, the Church of St. Mary and St. John Coptic Church. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad on it. Sayyidina, we are so happy today because you are here with us and we've been waiting for you and we have been waiting for this day to come to your church and consecrate it, and we have all joy and we have all the blessings that you are with us. Our beloved and dearest Sayyidina, I want to tell you that whatever you see here today are the fruits of the seeds that you sowed and planted few years ago. What you are seeing here today in the church, Sayyidina, is the outcome and the results of your prayers, your care, your love and your encouragement for your children here in the Church of St. Mary and St. John. Sayyidina, without your love and without your prayer, we would not be here today. Sayyidina, God gathered a group of people here in this church. They have different talents, but they have one thing in common. They have a great love to God and zealous for the church. They all work it together with their abilities to build the kingdom of God. How did they do that in this short period? I don't know. It is a mystery. This is the work of God. We know, Sayyidina, as St. Paul said, neither he who plants nor he who waters is anything, but only God who makes things grow. We know that, Sayyidina, and that's the way we've been working and we've been doing the things here. Sayyidina, it is God's work again. I kept telling the people that this church is a gift from heaven to us because God knows that we don't know anything and we don't know how to do anything. That's why God looked to us and he said, I will provide this church for them and I will do everything for them. So he made miracles and he made a great deeds for us. All these Sayyidina, because of the seeds that you planted and watered with your tears and with your prayer. Sayyidina, we love you so much, not because we are good people or out of our good heart. We love you, Sayyidina, because you loved us first. The more we know you and the more we get close to you, we see things that really influence and affect our life. I just want to share with you one incident to tell you about the love and the care that I'm talking about His Holiness Pope Shenouda III for all of us. More than 12 years ago, His Holiness Pope Shenouda ordained me a priest at the monastery of Saint Bishoy in Egypt. And it happened when I was in the monastery, I got sick. I don't know what happened, but I had a problem with my kidney. I don't know if it's from the weather or whatever happened over there, I got sick. And it got very bad. At the end, I couldn't even walk. And we have to stay in the monastery because this is the time after His Holiness Pope Shenouda ordained us as a priest, they teaching us everything about the liturgy and about everything in the church. So during this time when I got sick and time came that I couldn't walk, and one time His Holiness came to the monastery because His Holiness Pope Shenouda used to stay half of the week in Egypt and half of the week in the monastery. The first pope that we can see that he's taking care and pastoral care of his people and also spend time with God to get the power and the strength so he can take the care of the people. So His Holiness, when he came to the monastery, Abuna, who was in charge of us, he told the Sayyidina that this new priest that he came from America, we don't know what's wrong with him. He's complaining about his kidney, and we don't know what to do. So Sayyidina told him, get Abuna for me. And then I told Sayyidina, I don't know what's wrong with Sayyidina because I have a problem with the kidney and it's getting really bad. And Sayyidina felt that this is serious and I'm very sincere, and he saw the pain because I was getting severe pain, and I was asking Abuna from there, the doctor, to give me a shot to relieve the pain once in a while. So Sayyidina, in his smart and sense of humor, he told me, your kidney is our responsibility and we will give account to it in the last day. الكلية بتاعتك دي مسؤوليتنا واحنا هندي حساب عنها في اليوم الأخير بتاع ربنا. And then سيدنا, and that day he told me, I will take you with me to Cairo right now. And سيدنا took me in his own car and he let me stay in the papal residence in Amber West in that night. And in the morning, he sent me to his own doctor and he asked Amber Yohannes, his secretary, to take care and follow up about my treatment. They did x-ray, they did treatment, and I got visited by doctors and all these things. And His Holiness Pope Shenouda want to know exactly what's wrong with me and he's following my treatment. Just a priest who's just been ordained few days ago. And then after all that, His Holiness Pope Shenouda ordered His Grace Bishop Yohannes, his secretary, to pay all the expenses for the hospitals, for the doctors, for the x-ray, for everything. I don't know what to tell you in that time, how much I felt about the love of His Holiness. And as I'm saying, I was just a small priest, young priest, was just ordained maybe a few days ago, and I said, my goodness, the Pope of Alexandria, the Patriarch of the See of St. Mark, with all his things he need to take care of, with all the things that he need to solve, with all his activity, daily activity, with all these things, he just take care about me, and because I have problem with the kidney, when I'm saying that we love you, Ya Sayyidina, we really mean it. It is not words. Your love, Ya Sayyidina, is engraved in our hearts because we see how much you are, because we see the things that you are doing for all your people all over the world. The next generation will go to tell us that we are lucky because we are lived in the same time when His Holiness Pope Shenouda lived, and we heard him and we taught from his teaching. They are going to envy us and telling us that we are blessed that we lived in the same time. Sayyidina, you taught us that the love, it is not words, it is actions. A love, Sayyidina taught us, it is the love, it is a feeling and emotion. It comes from a heart and it gets into a heart. Sayyidina, we really love you and we ask in the Lord to give you peaceful times and prolong your days. Because every day and every month we're saying, you know what, we need Sayyidina in this year more than the previous year. We need Sayyidina in the church. God keep you, Sayyidina, for the church. Sayyidina, we love you.